everyone and welcome back to my channel. Before we start today's video, let me introduce myself to new people watching. Let's talk about what I have been posting on my channel and what I'm going to be posting on it. My name is Sara. I'm from Jordan, in case you questioned later on from where I got this accent or if I mispronounced any word by mistake. On this channel, we're gonna be listening to different types of songs, checking out different artists, listening to what's trending in the States, and then giving our honest opinion and honest reactions on different music clips for entertaining purposes only. Usually, I'm a very talkative person and I really love to listen to music, so I said this channel is going to be the perfect opportunity to get to know you guys, so please feel free to write down your names and where are you watching this video from, as well as exploring a diverse range of new songs, new artists together. So if you would like to be a part of my musical journey, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and to turn on the notification button so you can get notified with every new video that I'm going to be posting. For today's video, we're gonna be listening again to the wonderful Lana Del Rey. Thank you so much for the person who suggested this song to us. She told us to listen to Doin Time. Basically, it was posted 4 years ago and it got 174 million views. Let's listen to this magnificent voice tone again and see. I have not watched this video clip before, because like, you know, when you watch something on YouTube it shows you that you have watched it, but since it's like 4 years ago, I don't know if I heard this song in any place. So let's check out this song together and see what is it about.
Summertime and the living's easy. Rallies on the microphone with Ross MG. All the people in the dance will agree that we're well qualified to represent the LBC. Me and Louis, we gonna run to the party and dance to the rhythm. It gets harder.
Think how the video clip is so unique, so different, so like it catches person's eye to watch till the end. Her voice tone, I'm already obsessed over her voice tone. I'm loving the way that she's just singing those lyrics in a very calm way. That I don't, it's perfect, perfect.
She's better loving on.
Wow. What an exciting video clip. This song is perfect to wake up in the morning, prepare your cup of coffee, and just put it on a speaker and enjoy the rhythm of it. Enjoy vibe of it, like it gives chills.
Or take this veil from off my eyes. My burning sun will someday rise.
Wow.
So what am I gonna be doing for a while? Said I'm gonna play with myself. Show the shell. Summertime and the living's easy. Rallies on the microphone with Ross and G. All the people in the dance will agree that we're well qualified to represent the LBC. Me and Louis, we gonna run to the party and dance to the rhythm.
I hate cheaters. I'm loving the vibe of this song. I'm loving the way it. I'm loving how calm her voice is like, it literally gave me chills. And as I said, it's just a song to put it in the background and just enjoy it. I'm sorry for interrupting, guys. The sponsor of my videos would like to show you a small part of a new song for a new artist. If you like the song, there's a QR code on the screen where you can scan and it can take you to the platforms that have the full track on, such as YouTube, Spotify, or SoundCloud. And then we're gonna be back to the wonderful Lana Del Rey, Doin Time. I must download this song. Wow, guys, that was absolutely stunning. I love the entire video clip. I love how it started and how it ended, and there was a melody pause, we can say, in the middle that was so relaxing and relieving to listen to the melody. But then she shocks us with a different style. I am absolutely in love with this song and I will definitely re-listen to it lots of times. Let me know, guys, what do you think about this song? And thank you so much for the person who suggested the song to us. We will definitely listen to it again. Let me know, guys, what other songs would you like us to listen to together? And I'd be trying my best to film on most of the songs requested at the soonest possible. We have reached the ending of today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope to see you in my next videos. Wishing you a blessed, wonderful day, everyone. Be safe, and thank you so much for all of the beautiful comments I've been receiving from you. Thank you so much. Like, you cannot explain. I cannot explain how much it means to me. Wishing you a blessed day. Bye bye, everyone.